Hi, we are the Middle C Advanced Ensemble, and we would like to welcome you to our holiday concert show. We will be your hosts. I'm Emily Fletcher.
I'm Sequoia.
I'm Elena.
I'm Meredith.
And I'm Jared.
This year, things sure are different. Most of us are in school every day, but some people are participating in choir online. Some people have choir in their schedule, and some are finding ways to participate independently.
In 2020, the holidays will look very different for people. Many who usually have a big family gathering have changed their plans to keep everyone safe and healthy.
These times just make us love and appreciate the traditions that we hold dear and remind us that for the holidays, you can't beat Home Sweet Home.
Here is the concert choir singing Home for the Holidays, featuring soloists Isabella Fink and Emily Fletcher.
Luke, what are you doing?
This year I asked Santa to bring me love for this year for Christmas, and I want to be ready.
You're not alone. Here's the high school choir singing the John Legend holiday tune, Bring Me Love.
I don't want much love, so I need.
been good
this year.
Oh, bring me love
this Christmas.
I deserve
you here.
Bring me
love this Christmas.
I've been good
this year.
Oh, bring me
love this Christmas.
I deserve
you here.
Bring me
love this Christmas.
I've been good
this year.
For many, the holidays are a time for spiritual reflection. They think of a silent, starlit sky that was suddenly interrupted when an angel declared that a baby had been born.
And suddenly paints a picture of the multitude of angels filling the sky and rejoicing over the good news of the baby's birth. Here's the high school concert choir.
Peace on earth.